The race to the White House between President Donald Trump and his Democratic rival Joe Biden continues to be undecided, with some key battleground states still having to count mail-in ballots. The mail-in ballots, which has reached record numbers this year due to coronavirus concerns, are expected to favor Biden, whose campaign team pushed Democrats to cast their votes early. Voting by mail is nothing new in the state of Oregon. In fact, its mail-in voting system, which started to expand in 1987, has become a model for the rest of the country. Oregon voters began voting exclusively by mail-in election since 1998. There are some lessons to be learned from Oregon's success with mail-in voting system. First, all registered voters in the state are automatically sent a ballot about 3 weeks before election day, giving people enough time to receive, fill out, and return the ballots. This also allows election officials and the postal system to address potential traffic. The marked ballots are then put into an envelope without identifying information. That ballot secrecy envelope then goes into a second envelope delivered to election officials. When the ballots arrive at the local elections office, the name and signature on the envelope are cross-checked with official registration records to correct possible discrepancies. In Oregon, voters can also track their ballots with a unique barcode printed on each outer envelope. Since 1988, the state of Oregon voted Democrat in presidential races. As of Wednesday morning, with 75% of the votes counted, the Associated Press projects Biden's decisive victory over Trump by 17 percentage points. We spoke to some Phil M. Biden supporters in Portland.
We need to get decency back into the American people.
I support Biden because I feel like he's more for the people.
Trump doesn't know what he's doing.
Biden's easy victory over Trump in an unofficial election results means he gets Oregon's 7 electoral votes. Bev Llorente, ABS-CBN News, Portland, Oregon.